Played like this at home earlier in the season. And Dickens, unmarked at the near post.
Baby, for a long time, you had me believe that your love was
home. Still Stuart Slater. He's got Paris inside him, and West Ham have virtually wrapped it up inside the first half.
By-election, Labour is flooding the South Wales constituency with campaign workers. In a poll published this morning, their candidate was 11 points clear. But the Conservatives say they can still win and won't change the nature of their campaign.
Labour have taken just two seats from the Tories at by-elections since Mrs Thatcher came to power. Local Conservatives are now desperately anxious to avoid seeing the Vale of Glamorgan become the third this Thursday. It would, after all, rather spoil the Prime Minister's celebration of a decade in office.
Beautiful through pass for Alan Dickens. Can he finish it now? He can!
West Ham are in front, a gloriously composed piece of finishing by Alan Dickens. Another one now would finish Wednesday. Keane, Rosinha. They just won't lie down, West Ham.
You're a very sick woman.
Thank you. Mr. Carew, what would you like?
I suppose the fuck is out of the question.
Stuart Slater, away from Poynton. And he's beaten Ratcliffe as well, and Southall. played with his passion and purpose earlier in the season. Harris, and that's a push by Ratcliffe, and they've earned the penalty. This for 2-2. Responsibility rests with young Kevin Keane. Southall with a superb save, which might in the end mean relegation for West Ham.
Clipping one in, Rosinha's unmarked. Oh, that's a marvellous start for West Ham. 22 seconds. And here come the Hammers again. Keane. Ward's gone on. Here's Brady again. They've let him go. Rosinha, 2-0.
Fine goal, they've equalised. Leroy Rosenia